This video will show you how to check color contrast with the Color Contrast Analyzer tool. Color contrast is important because many people cannot distinguish the differences in color if the contrast is not sufficient. If you haven't yet installed the free Color Contrast Analyzer tool, see the video on how to install the tool. This video will demonstrate how to use the tool. Open the colorcontrast.exe file and make sure you are in the Result Luminosity mode. Click the Foreground Eyedropper tool and hover over and click the Foreground or Font color. Next, click the Background Eyedropper tool and hover over and click the Background color. There are results for regular size text, which is approximately 12 pixels, and large text, which is 18 pixels or larger. PCC standards are to reach a pass in the AA standards. You don't have to worry about the AAA standards, though you might want to consider something with more contrast. You can see that in this example, the color contrast is sufficient for large text, but not for regular size text. If I want to choose something that works for regular size text, I would need to choose something with more contrast. Like this.